Say, Gordon, I was just wondering why we live in a town called Sodor. Is that a retirement home for Lord of the Ring villains?
I'm just trying to put together how we procreate. I mean, do trains have sperm?
Goodness gracious me.